They first arrived in the 16th century in Spanish ships. Now Pinoys have become a large part of the Guamanian population, resulting in a rich mix of culture and traditions embraced by both.